हेलो गाइस, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट दैट चैपी जेड टोकन एंड वी विल आल्सो चेक दिस प्रोजेक्ट सिक्योरिटी पैरामीटर्स। नाउ बिफोर स्टार्ट द वीडियो लेट्स हियर माय लीगल डिस्क्लेमर। दिस वीडियो इज ओनली फॉर एजुकेशनल पर्पस, डू योर ओन रिसर्च फॉर द इन्वेस्टिंग। अकॉर्डिंग टू द वाइट पेपर, चैपी जेड इज ए सोशल FI प्लेटफॉर्म, कम्युनिटी मार्केटप्लेस एंड AI पावर्ड एनालिसिस बोट। The world of Web3 characterized by decentralized platform and user-driven content has been a hotbed for innovation and digital expansion. However, along with this growth, there's been a concerning drift towards vanity metrics. Too many platforms prioritize seats volume over genuine engagement. This is where ChappieZ boldly steps in. Essence of community dynamics in the Web3 realm. In the vast of expanse of the digital universe, numbers can be deceptive. While a community might boast of millions of followers or likes, it is the quality and depth of interaction that truly signify its health and vibrancy. ChappieZ is built on the very principle. It is not about how many people are in a room. It is about how many are geniusly conversing, sharing and adding value. After that, you will open goplus.lab.io website. Firstly, we will copy token address and paste here. Then click on check button. So here we can see risky item and attention item. Risky item is 0 and attention item is also 0. So here we can also check top 10 holders liquidity percentage. Top 10 holders liquidity percentage is 81%. This project token holders is around 7000 and total supply is 10 billion ChappieZ token. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 75% chances is that it is a lazy or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.